Hey guys, it's me, Lacey. Oh, man. Me, Lacey, and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to do the furry friend tag. I've done this with Bella, but I've never done it with Cloud, and I've never done it with both of them. So we're gonna see how this goes. A little bit of an updated furry friend tag, year one in the background. So I have the questions right here. We'll wait and see if Cloud comes back. What is your pet's name? Well, this one. Her name is Bella. Bella Marie. And she's the oldest one. And Cloud, come here, buddy. Come here. Never come to me. Really? Hold on. Let me go with them. Come here. Come here, buddy. He's playing hard to get right now. Come here. Come here. Come here. Look at this. I got blue. Come here. I got blue. Come here. Okay. That worked every time. And this one. His name is Cloud.
You named Cloud, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna hold on to you so you don't leave me again. Okay. What kind of pet is it and what breed? These are both dogs, obviously. And they're both chihuahuas. One is a long-haired chihuahua. Obviously, he's long-haired. And Bella is the short-haired chihuahua. But they came from the same breeder. Not the same breed, but the same. Not from the same litter, there we go, but the same breeder. How long have you had your pet friend? Bella is 7, so 7 years. Cloud is 4 or 5, one of those. So either 4 or 5 years. So I'm pretty sure he's 4. So 4 years. Cloud's birthday is in May, and Bella's birthday is in December. How did you get your pet? I got my pet from the Chihuahua lady in Pasadena, Maryland. I'm not sure how we found her, but Bella was the first Chihuahua that we've gotten from her, and she was the first of like 6 that we've gotten in between myself, my mom, and my brother just got one from her too, so yeah. How old is your pet? That would be go along the lines of how long I've had them. Bella is 7, she's turning 8. Cloud is 4 or 5, and he just turned, I think he's 5. He just turned 5 in May. What is your favorite memory with your pet? Bella, my favorite memory with Bella. I should have her in the video, like honestly. My favorite memory with this little one is she's like my spirit animal. She likes to sleep just as much as I do. So anytime we're just cuddled up and sleeping or watching a movie, I'm pretty sure that's my favorite memory with her. Huh.
You like sleeping like mommy?
Yeah. And with Cloud, that's my favorite memory with you, buddy. Oh, also, I would have to throw this in there. My favorite memory with Bella was when I took her to the beach for the first time. That was an adventure. She's a little bit of a princess, so she didn't really like that much. And then Cloud. My favorite memory with Cloud would be when we had him in training classes and learning those tricks together and that bonding time that we had at the training classes of PetSmart. He didn't get anything useful out of that, but he learned some cool tricks like spin, sit, shake, other paw, things like that. He didn't get anything really useful. You're supposed to get like learning how to walk on the leash correctly and stay, but no, he didn't get any of that. Oh well. What are some quirky things about your pet's personality? Oh goodness gracious. With Bella's? Oh, Chihuahua life. With Bella, it would have to be... She has really bad allergies, so she's always sneezing. So I think it's the cutest little thing about her personality that I find adorable. And then Cloud. Bubba, what's your favorite? He is the best cuddler and the best, like, he will give you so much love. He doesn't like very many people, but once he does like you, he loves you. And he gives me maybe about a million kisses a day. Every morning, I just have to roll over and go, hi, Cloud. And he comes up and gives me a kiss. Good morning. So I think that would be my favorite part to think about my Bubba.
We're not going to work. Walk out. You hear people in the hallway.
What does your relationship with your pet mean? With these two, it means everything to me, honestly. Bella was... I see a lot of my past dogs, Shania and Bella, so it means a lot to me that we're close. I'm not sure what I'll ever do without my little girl. And then Cloud, he's just the best. You just come home after a crappy day at work, wherever, whatever, and his cuddles and his love is just, you can't feel bad after getting some Cloud kisses, huh, buddy?
Some Cloud kisses. Some Cloud kisses.
Okay. I know, guys. You guys are like, no. What are some of your favorite pastimes with your pet? With Bella, is sleeping and cuddling, watching movies or a show or anything like that. With Cloud, he enjoys going outside. So when we go outside, go potty. When we go outside, go potty, he enjoys that and walking around. He enjoys being outside. I enjoy being able to take him somewhere with a fence yard so we can run around together. Oh, thank you. Thank you for that kiss. That was so sweet. So sweet. What are your nicknames you call your pet? Well, Bella is Bella, Honey Bun, Babe Girl, Princess, all of those. And then Cloud is Bubby, Bubba. I call him Bubby most of the time, more than Cloud. And I'm not really sure where that came from. But he knows his name as Bubby sometimes, huh? Yeah. And then my little girl, my little honey bun. My little honey bun. But, yeah. Those were all the questions. I just wanted to do an updated furry friends time with my little furry friends. Say bye, Cloud. Bye, Cloud. Oh, and they both howl. Maybe I can get them to. Howl! But they do howl if we howl. But say thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give them a thumbs up. If you want more videos with these little guys in it, go ahead and let me know. And don't forget to subscribe. And thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.